Welcome to the channel, everybody. I found this new Mexican OT and the Baby video. I've never even heard of this song, seen the video, but I know I have to react to this thing. So, of course, it's going to be a raw reaction. I've been fucking with the Baby for a few years now. Mexican OT, just discovered him last year. Did not know that he was going that fucking hard with his fucking rolling of the R's, and I mean, rolling of any fucking letter, no matter if it's an R or not, but. I swear to God, these two on a song, they're about to kill it. They're about to fucking kill it. So, obviously, this is gonna be my first time reacting to this song and this visual. So, I can't wait to see what they got.
Hey, yo, is that Mexican OT? Hey, where he is?
Where he is? Oh, shit.
Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out.
Wait, are these the Pulp Fiction characters? I think this is Pulp Fiction right here. That's a badass. You got the baby as Samuel Jackson.
Bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, show him what the fuck we talking about. I'm striking men like striking lightning. You see what happened in my last fight, friend? Well, I hyped in. Better tighten up, we tight ends. Put my grill up, cause I pop the X on.
Ooh, we got the suicide doors on the fucking car. Now he's getting his little jewelry game up with the grill and the rings. You know, I ain't seen him with those yet.
They had me biting, caught his ass stealing, so I had to take his right hand. Could be looking like a pump jack, bitch. I am an oiler. Damn, how many times I gotta spin to get this boy to learn. Then I ain't no fucking joke. We drop the tea, then drop the mo. Better watch your mouth, cause I got soap, I got diamonds.
If I'm not mistaken, did he just feature on a baby song and start at the very beginning of the song, just like they always criticize the baby of doing? Because if he did, that's hard. And I don't want to go back that far, but still, that's hard.
Ooh. Elbow swinging, watch some pork. I smoke his edge like some mortar. Leaving flat just like a thought. I swim with killers like a orca. No matter where it is, it don't matter where I'm at, because to me, no man important. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, show him what the fuck we talking about. Bitch. I don't even like no lame. Keep my name about your mix. Ho, I don't like diamonds. No.
Hell no. Hell no.
Bitch.
If you slap me in my face with a fucking tortilla or a quesadilla or whatever the fuck, that's a tortilla or a quesadilla. If you slap me in my face with that, I'm gonna whoop your ass. There's no way I'm just gonna sit there and take that. Especially this guy. He probably got a breakout coming with all the grease that was on that shit.
Like no lame, keep my name about your mix. Ho, I don't like diamonds no more. On the plane, Jane, to watch my wrist. Before rap, I would pop my shit, nigga. I was so tired with them motherfucking bags. My mama thought I had the bricks, nigga. Bricks, nigga. I'm a ghetto bitch off at a job and borrow her whip, nigga. I'm in this bitch with a baby. AR playing sweet, acting like I'm a bitch, nigga. I tell her mama to bend it over like a dog. I'm trying to come hit with her. You know, these bitches are driving Honda.
The baby is the only artist I know that can just make you randomly just start. You just start going hard, even OT doing the same thing.
Off at a job and borrow her whip, nigga. I'm in this bitch with a baby. AR playing sweet, acting like I'm a bitch, nigga. I tell her mama to bend it over like a dog. I'm trying to come hit with him. You know these bitches are driving Honda.
I swear he made that so famous. Every almost every song. Every time he's talking about clapping them cheeks.
Wild to fuck with a rich nigga. I'm from the south. I greet a woman with a smile when I take a pic with her. She can relax. OT won't see him in the trunk. Shit, I wouldn't even leave him in that. And when I need him to play when I walk in this bitch, I probably leave with a hat, nigga, and a reason to laugh. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, show him what the fuck we talking about. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out.
Why does the guy that they're kidnapping and throwing in a trunk, why does it look like Lip from Shameless? I don't know why he reminds me of him.
His bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south. Hey,
Arr,
where he is?
tur
Where he
south.
is? Point him out. Point him out.
There is no R into the south. Tur south.
His bitch ass in the trunk, show him what the fuck we talking about.
I do. Let's see. I do want to mention that I like the baby. I like that the baby's doing a little bit more features with some artists because after that whole thing that happened on stage and the baby mama drama, I swear like his career just took a huge dive. And I was rocking with the baby for so long and I was like, oh man, like I hate when that personal life and that professional life mix, there's no balance, there's like you're just acting a fool in the limelight. I hate when that happens because it just makes your career go down when it's just personal drama in your life, but you're in the limelight, so you can't really help that. But his music, the amount of music he was putting out just came to a halt. And I'm glad that now that Mexican OT is doing his thing, he's starting to feature with a couple more popular artists. I know that last baby song that he did with J. Cole on that Dreamville project, that was cold. So this was my first reaction to this video. Hard visuals. I love that they did a Pulp Fiction reference, and the baby's mustache is comedy. But I can't wait to see what the baby got coming next. Mexican OT, he needs to drop another project. That Lone Star Luchador, cold. That project is so hard. So, like I said, I can't wait for more projects to come out with these two. Let me know what y'all think. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one.